Four bras and they all that, we call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through with my whole team.
It's tough to kind of swallow with the opportunity we had in front of us.
I take it on the chin because I know I didn't play my best, and that's something that I'll have to deal with. That's my own expectation and my own kind of self-assessment.
I mean, Steph, to me, is a superstar that we all should love.
He earned this.
Steph Curry is an all-star. Steph Curry is universally recognized as the best shooter in the game and maybe the best shooter that we've ever seen.
No reason to hate Steph Curry. Literally, no reason.
Curry from half court. Oh! He puts it at the buzzer!
They want what he has. And the last time I checked, he's won 2 straight MVPs. The only person to do it unanimously.
Oh, Steph Curry! That's the play of the night! Cash! Rack! Oh, it's getting physical! It's getting physical! Stacks!
Wow! You know who won that from?
Curry with a beauty. I don't really give a damn about what they come from.
Man, what the fuck?
This dude is the greatest shooter that I have ever seen in NBA history.
We may never ever and may never have ever seen a player who shoots the ball as efficiently from 35 feet.
Curry, reversing, backs it off the glass.
The greatness that he puts on display is something we consider normal now.
Running with Iguodala. Two-legged. Ring by Beverly in the hole.
Got it! Got it!
To stay with Stephen. Baked him out in every three.
He is absolutely in a league of his own when it comes to shooting the basketball.
This ball goes up, it's going in.
Steph Curry has now scored more points than Del Curry.
Steph Curry or LeBron James? I said earlier, obviously, Steph Curry.
Two shots tonight already for Curry.
That did not happen.
It did. Curry has to get it off. He does.
Nigga want to see me fall. I even focus on the floor.
Steph, that's a heat shot.
This dude is on another level.
We just kept it low.
Curry with the fake on Jaylen Brown, drills it! And Curry with a little something to say.
He is the greatest shooter I have ever seen in my life.